before it's gone away. But the more you claim that you're gonna point and name, if you join the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is point the same as a scoreless game. So bitch, quit lying. You're denying like Mr. Porter's name.
What up, Dream Squad? It's your boy K-Ray06 here on K-RayTV, and we are back for another reaction video. Alright, the moment y'all been waiting for. I've seen it in the comments multiple times. Yo, K-Ray, react to Book of Rhymes. Yo, K-Ray, react to M Book of Rhymes. Book of Rhymes, react. You better be reacting. You reacting yet? So here, I am back to react to Book of Rhymes. And I am excited and nervous at the same time. Y'all know how M be doing your boy. Like, and if it's crazy as y'all say it is, I'm not trying to leave the room again. But man, I am excited. All right, just a little FYI. I was under the weather. That's why I took some time off. I want to give y'all a good reaction, not no reaction while I'm coughing every 2 seconds and don't have as much energy, so I want to give y'all your use. So before I do that, go ahead and run them likes up. Also, again, thank y'all, Dream Squad, y'all showing up and showing out. We have just crossed 600 subs. I think we're at like 606 subs, and I appreciate every single one of y'all, man. I really do. Y'all really showing love. The interaction is amazing. So, shout out, man. Shout out. I want to give y'all some kudos. All right, now, again, run them likes up on the video as it does help. YouTube sees it and they push it out. And if you're not a part of the Dream Squad, meaning you're not a part of this family that we're building brick by brick on this channel, then go ahead and show some love by hitting that sub. Also, hit that noti bell and make sure you click all so you can stay up to speed with everything on this channel. Otherwise, you know, you miss some stuff, and I want you to be here. I want you to be here with us. And share the video like you care. Share like you care. Whew, without further ado, hold on. Man, it's fire. Without further ado, let's go ahead and react. Rotate. Put these on so I can see better.
I don't smile, I don't frown, get too up or get too down. I was here, so were you, you came and went, I stuck around. Still here now, stop me how your opinion's like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count, shut your motherfucking mouth. I'm empty and
Now, in the song Zeus, Eminem clearly, he shot one in the air at Snoop, you know, for the stuff he was saying. Now, tell me if I'm reaching, but Snoop does have a song called Ups and Downs. And Eminem started off talking about the ups and downs. Was that a Snoop Dogg reference? Was that a Snoop? Was that intro about the dog? Was that intro about the dog? We doing that, M? We doing that first you shot in the air. First you shot in the air, now you over there. Ra-ta-ta-ta. 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 You let them go? You let them go, Em? Are you gearing up? Are you? I feel like you starting to taunt now. I feel like you like, yo. I feel like you saying, yo, next time, I ain't gonna shoot around. Next time, I'm going for the jugular. I know I ain't bugging. Check this out. Let's go back. Listen.
I don't smile. I don't frown. Get too up or get too down. I was here. So were you. You came and went. I stuck around. Still here now. Stop me how your opinion's like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count. Shut your motherfucking mouth. I'm empty and I'm
bruh.
My book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Okay.
I'm empty and I'm empty. My book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Okay.
I lose all the tricks I have. So like my balls, I'm in my bag. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live, but even I get obsessed with reading everything and let it get the best of me till I snap. But I need to get off the internet.
Yes,
I need
to
get on the mic. You need to get off the internet. You need to get you alive. Why you waste time just to come in on shit? Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim?
Oh, y'all done pissed him off again. Snoop, Mira, come on in. Come on in and sit down with the Dream Squad. Take a seat. Let me holler at you. Remember on Renegade? Remember that? And how Eminem ripped that track so much so that you said, Snoop, yeah, you said, I don't want that boy on my track. I don't want that white boy nowhere in my track. You said it. Keep him away from me. Because he ate through Jay. And Jay has written some of your songs. Or excuse me, he read Still D.R.E., I believe. He read the whole thing, even your parts. I mean, you have came out and said that. So the ghostwriting part, for people don't know, yes, Snoop has had lyrics written for him before, and he said he doesn't care about that either. But Snoop is a lyricist, and he does write, and he's a rapper, you know what I'm saying? So we ain't gonna say he don't write his stuff, but he has had people written his stuff, just like he had a song in Spanish. That was written by D Smoke. So he do have artists that write for him. So that could apply directly to Snoop, what M just said, or that can apply to any rapper that have ghostwriters. When M said ain't nobody, not a now nutter, touched anything I wrote. If I'm on it and I'm spitting it, that's my ish. So Snoop, now you know, I mean, you OG in the game, but you ain't out rapping M. You're not. I'm sorry. You're not. So, if you don't like it, just don't listen to it. Got me taking all this time. I'm supposed to be reacting and stuff. Man. Sorry, y'all. I just had to talk to Snoop real quick. Let's go back some.
Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live. But even I get obsessed with reading everything and let it get the best of me till I snap. But I need to get off the internet. I need to get on the mic. You need to get off the internet. You need to get you alive. Why you waste time just to come in on shit? Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pen. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was exactly like them. Like the dude who used to be poor. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at the wind. He's in a nuclear war. With a cloud, he's yelling at it again. I talked to your mother, she told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me, she showed me the Dougie. Can I get a witness, ignore the Republic Bridge. She said kick some fly shit. I said I got wings on my wings ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants. Sinful thoughts, this beat is crazy. This shit's retarded, this instrumental. Too many bars, incidental charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted. In this heart since kindergarten, mental sharpness. Which makes Simo walk and then it's off. This bitch, I invented flossing. Yeah, I used to wonder where my next...
I feel like I'm just getting beat on. I feel like I'm just in a corner. Like, bruh. Do y'all hear the inner rhyming? The inner rhyming. Not just the last part of the word. Not just glass, ass, pass. Like the inner rhyming. Like syllable, miserable, lisible. Like you always hear the parts that rhyme in between the words. Like listen to this, man. Listen.
Retarded, this instrumental. Too many bars, incidental charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted. In this heart, since kindergarten, mental sharpness, which makes...
And it's hard to kindergarten, minute, like, do y'all hear that? He doing inner rhymes and the cadence, how he's putting it together with the cadence. I've been hitting garden, getting garden, hitting garden, in it like.
Office, bitch, I invented flossing. Yeah, I used to wonder, I used to wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. Now I just wonder, now I just wonder where my next meal's gonna come from.
There you go again. Success,
and that's when I finally make it. I get to remind all the haters, hated it on me when I'm on my way. My floor is your food ceilings. If I was you, I would step a fine, just a twisted. That's how you wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care. It's music to be murdered by. So, but if hair can swallow a fucking gyro,
head and that's low like all time. Lone
sniper, I hold the microphone.
We just talked about this, M. Bro, I bet you every time Ja Rule and MGK hear the Eminem drop, they probably drop to their knees like, please. Please. I was having a good day today. I don't want to be shot at today. Please. Just let this man go carry on. You won, Diz. Diz, you won. Like, just let me carry on, man. Let me go about my day. And then every time Eminem drop, they always ducking bullets. Always. Just for no reason. See, this is why I wouldn't beef with him. You ain't going to be clapping at me till I'm like 80 years old. I'm still ducking and dodging bullets. We not doing that. Ja Rule bobblehead, yo. Like, I'm trying to catch, but it's so much on first listen.
I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care. It's music to be murdered by. So, but if hair can swallow a fucking Ja Rule bobblehead, and that's low like all time. Lone sniper, I hold a microphone like a loaded rifle. My dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All that's missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wire. Smoke tires and y'all a flow biter. So I don't gotta explain why they call me your ghost writer. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I said I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that.
Did he just scheme his way to a ghostwriter punch? I done heard a lot of ghostwriter punches. Did he just scheme his way to a ghostwriter punch? I think you need to hear it again, because I don't think y'all paying attention. Hold on. And they ain't gonna reach. Hold on. And there you go. You got it? All right. Now, y'all can see? Y'all see me? All right, now listen. Put on your hat so you can hear better. Listen to how he put this together.
Listen to motorcycle with the
No.
The microphone like a loaded rifle. My dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All that's missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wire. Smoke tires and y'all a flow biter. So I don't gotta explain why they call me your ghost writer.
Y'all know Eminem got all the time in the world. Y'all know that. You know that. He tell you multiple times he be on the internet. Say, Em, if you see me though, if you see this video though, say, if you don't, you give me a shout out. I appreciate you, know what I'm saying? I appreciate you. Anywho, he be on his iPad like this. All day. Oh, what you say? Oh, word. Okay, I got 240 bars for you. Uh-huh. Oh, you laughing at what he said. Oh, I got 300 bars for you. Oh, my own teammate. I got 4 albums for you. Okay, you might be a lifer. Let me go ahead. Like, he got the time. Leave this man alone. Leave him alone. Dang. I mean, it's good stuff to react to, but goodness. He already did switch his flow so many times in his cadence already, and we still got 2 minutes left for the track. Man, my goodness.
My book of rhymes.
Okay.
Woo! My book of rhymes.
but crime.
Get them all off my pad.
All right.
Every thought that I had.
All right.
Use all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift to gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthems. The lips to ass and kiss the crack. Spit your damnedest. You're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers, veterans to whippersnappers. Mr. Mathis is killing this shit. Villainous whip with scantless. Syllables rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit. Then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. City is MC Hammers.
No!
Get your hoes,
M. What the? Close my dog. We went to Dream. What the? I can't stand you. I can't stand you. Bro, I feel like every peak Eminem freaking fused, and that's why he got the beard now. Feel like Eminem with the beard is a whole different level. If you watch Dragon Ball Z, y'all know you get God energy, right? And you can't sense it. That's what I feel like M is on right now. You don't even sense how strong he is. You think he regular. Nah, Beerus flicked Goku in third mode when he was Super Saiyan 3 and then BOW! He with a flick. Y'all remember that? Leave bearded M alone. Y'all better go get M when he first came back. When he first was getting clean. Go get that M. Go get that one. Maybe you'll stand a chance against that M. That one, that's a big maybe. Because he'll probably watch you too. Maybe you'll stand a chance for him. But this M?
All that's missing is a motorcycle. Tricks I have, so like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift to gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthems. Lips to ass and kiss the crack. Spit your damnedest, you're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers, veterans to whippersnappers. Mr. Mathis is killing this shit. Villainous whip with scantless. Syllables rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit. Then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. City is MC Hammers. Get your whole squad, send a task force in. If you want it, you about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with or to go against? Fuck what you wanna do that for, no offense. But are you retard, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah, now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical. Thought I swallowed a pill, I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel, inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into every one of those snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame, choice I made.
No, M, give me a chance. I can't breathe, M. I can't breathe, M. M, I can't breathe. I can't breathe, M. M. First of all, do you got gills, my guy? My guy, do you got gills? Do he got gills? He got this dude probably, his boost is probably at the bottom of the ocean. He just float down there. And like, you can't have that much oxygen, M. He gotta have gills. He gotta be doing something. And then the cadence choice that he be picking. This is not easy stuff. Trust me, I'm telling you as a writer. This is not easy stuff. He is really showing you a book of rhymes. He's opened up a book and and going through the page, like, all right, let's do this right here. Let me teach y'all about schemes. Let me teach y'all about punches. Let me teach you about double, triple, tendrils. Let me teach you about this. Let me teach you about off-rhyming. Let's teach you about multis and syllables and inter-rhyming. Like, each flow, he going to it each time and showing y'all that it's effortless. M don't have an A in each category. The man got an S. He got an S in each category. If you want to say triple S, you can go up there. But he got an S in each category. He beyond average. He's not like an A in punchlines, but a C in storytelling, a C in multis. Like, no, he's an S in every category. And this man is peacocking and flexing all on the track.
Article bill inside the car at the wheel inside a carnival, cause I'm plowing into everyone and wrote snotty articles, and that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill.
There we go.
Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame, choice I made, swore someday, the world to pay, less to lose, more to gain, daughters raised, yesterday, glory days, adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game, before you came, enjoy your stay. Before it's gone away, but the more you claim that you're gonna point and name, if it joined the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is point the same as a scoreless game. So bitch, quit lying. You're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back of my skull like Eli Porter. Fire motor, rounds I told every eye order. I load up, I order, mind motor, mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up, but no one's help. I just wrote it down in my book of rhymes. Primo, take us out.
Do y'all know he did a whole flow of just three words? More to hate, sort of late, quarter break. A whole thing of just three words. Three words.
Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame, choice I made, swore someday, the world to pay, less to lose, more to gain, daughters raised, yesterday, glory days, adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game, before you came, enjoy your stay.
Three words or three syllables. Yesterday, enjoy the fame, more to hate.
Before it's gone away, but the more you claim that you're gonna point and name, if it joined the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is point the same as a scoreless game. So bitch, quit lying. You're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back of my skull like Eli Porter. Fire motor, rounds I told every I order. I load up, I order, mind motor, mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up with no one's help. I just wrote it down in my book of rhymes. Primo, take us out.
Tired of having sit downs with you, Em. You know how you got that one troublemaker in back in school, and the principal always have him in the office. It's like routine. That's how I feel right now. That's how I feel like. Like, I'm tired of. Yes, come on in, Em. Sit down. Sit down. I'm tired of having conversation with you, Em. Em, I'm tired of having conversation with you. You're beating up on people who already been thrown in the towel. Already you're throwing in the towel. You still beating up on them, shooting at dead bodies. I know that was a shot at Snoop. I don't care what nobody say. I know that was a shot at Snoop. You know Uncle Snoop ain't gonna come up in here, Big Snoop. He ain't gonna come up in here. Not in that ring. Not what you just did. Like on Alfred's theme, I feel like you killed the beat. You killed it, right? I don't know what the hell you did to that beat there. I don't even know what words to use to talk about what you did to that beat there? I don't know. Every cadence, every flow, every motif, every entendre, that Ghost Rider scheme, everything, even to the end when the piano start going off and you start, then you tell DJ Primo to exit us out to finish the beat off. You know you cold when you like, that was a mic drop. He did and just walked off and he over there like, that's what we doing. That's what we doing. That wasn't killing the beat. No. You didn't stop at the beat, my guy. You took out a whole lineage. Kids that weren't even born yet, they gone. You took out a whole lineage. We don't know how many beats could have came from this one. But we don't, what we do know, they ain't coming. We ain't getting nothing from this, M. You just pissed in everybody's face. This is everybody's face. I don't know what more to say to you, M. If y'all like the video, run the likes up, subscribe, hit that naughty bell and share. I can't, y'all.